This is the global symbol of Mardi Gras and the oldest carnival organization still parading. And this year, Hershel Abbott will reign as the king of carnival.
It feels fantastic. It's a huge honor, more than I ever even imagined. And it really is the idea of personifying the Rex organization with all it means.
And what Rex means, according to Abbott, is the sum total of what all the members do in the community and the organization's work with the Pro Bono Publico Foundation.
We've worked largely through education. No private schools, mostly schools that need help in the worst way.
Abbott is a New Orleans business executive and civic leader, but he wasn't always a part of the city he has called home for more than 50 years. He grew up in Monroe, Louisiana.
My earliest concept or idea of Mardi Gras really came from a lady from New Orleans who had moved to Monroe when she married, but she remained at heart a New Orleanian, and she knew how to cook. She imported crawfish and artichokes to New Orleans, and strange foods that people in North Louisiana were unaccustomed to.
So that was Abbott's introduction to Mardi Gras. Then he ended up at Tulane, where the experience jumped to another level. Abbott moved away for a while, serving in the Air Force, then living in Atlanta and Washington, D.C. But he could not ignore the call to come home.
I do know what it means to miss New Orleans.
And he says his biggest dream is for the people of New Orleans to believe in the future of the city.
I believe this city is on the edge of a real renaissance. I think we've got opportunities that we've not had as a city since perhaps the end of World War II.